கல்வியே முதற் பண். Sixth and third English.
Where did he find his family?
Brazil.
Where did he?
Little frog.
Extra.
Small part.
Pack of wolves.
A family or group of wolves that trust and protect each other and work together to survive no matter the cost.
Boulder.
Large rocks.
Cunning.
Clever in a dishonest or bad way.
Buzzard.
An animal with black and white lines on its head that lives in holes in the ground and comes out at night.
Tumbler.
To fall down suddenly but without serious injury.
Anxious.
Worried and afraid.
Bristle.
A short thick hair.
Pebbles.
A smooth round stone that is found in or near water.
Glistener.
Shine, twinkle.
Paws.
The foot of animals such as dog, cats, etc.
Muffled.
To make a sound quieter and more difficult to hear.
Growl. Of an animal except is a dog.
Make a low guttural sound in the throat.
Twisted.
To make a quick sudden movement.
Dispute.
A disagreement or argument.
Grunt. Of an animal except is a pig.
To make a short low sound in the throat.
Arm.
Physical injury.
Purr. Of a cat.
To make a continuous low sound that shows pleasure.
Cuss.
To burn something so that its color changes but it is not destroyed.
Whisker.
One of the long thick hairs that grow near the mouth of some animals such as mouse, cat, etc.
Tick.
Very old or dialect from of you.
Feebler.
Lacking physical strength especially after as a result of age or illness.
Reckless.
Not thinking about possible bad or dangerous results that could come from your actions. வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ண பெல் ஐகான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.